big piece. Yeah. I was out the bed, down the stairs, slam, into my brother's ass. First of all, he tries, I'm not taking any piss from Michael. Okay, I said, okay. And I said, okay. There he is, sitting there. I put my face behind my brother's ass. His eye looks into my eye. Look, he starts to laugh. Look. Look, he says, look. He starts up a chant. Go to bed, 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 go to bed. It goes on for ages. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed. I try to talk to him. Hey, what do you want for your birthday, Brian? An electronic rabbit. Brian, my brother is waiting for me to come on his back. For 3 hours, I'm at it. Riddle, diddle, diddle, fiddle, riddle, diddle, 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 diddle. And all the time, my brother is smiling all over his big face.
Christ, I should not have done that. Laugh out loud, laugh out loud, laugh out loud, laugh out.
Yeah.
The front door opens. There's my mum. It's really hot.
It's cool, just cool, then into the mouth.
Nice. Nice.
It's cool, just cool, into the mouth.
Nice.
But my dad, what does he do? He stuffs a great big chunk of potato into his mouth and then that really does it. His eyes pop out. He flaps his hands. He blows, he puffs, he yells, he bobs his head up and down. He spits a potato all over his plate and he turns to us and he goes, watch out, everybody. The potato's really hot.
Simon. If your friend dies by custard pie, if your friend says it wants to fork the clown's cock, if it comes at the end, if it says nya, it's not a computer. Once my brother said, why don't we go bomb London Airport? Suddenly the man came running onto the stage in front of the curtains. All his clothes were torn, there was blood on his face, and he screamed, quick! Get out of here! Quiet, please. No. Prayer. I gave my mum and dad a wank. I used to flick my dad's prickly balls for hours. Once I thought I'd made a breakthrough. I was sucking away like mad. Nice. This is really nice.
Chocolate cake.
When I was a cake, I had a favourite cake. It was when my mama melts it with. Oh, my little knife, and I'd be walking to school. Yeah, I woke up and I thought, chocolate cake. Along the passage. Careful not to tread on the creaky floorboard. Ah!
Oh,
We sit down to eat, and the potato's a bit hot. So I only put a little bit in my fork and I blow. Just cool, then into the mouth.
Big.
Nice. And there's my brother, the fiercest, sloppy, cheesy animal in the world. Cool. There's my mum, she's doing the same. Till it's horrible, into the mouth. Nice. But my dad, what does he do? He stuffs into his mouth and then that really does it. His eyes pop out. He flaps his hands. He blows, he puffs, he yells, he dies. He spits a potato all over his plate and he turns to us and he started crying again. Watch out, everybody. It was really hot. Smell it. Till it's cool, then into the mouth. Nice. My brother, he's really hot. There's my mum's head. Hot. Into the mouth. Nice. Don't throw fruit at a computer. Don't throw fruit at a computer. Don't throw fruit at a computer. Don't throw fruit at the computer. Computer. Till it's cool, just cool, then into the cool. The weak ones just used to fell over and die. Nice.
I noticed that my mum and dad
were different.
This is how it was. I go to the bathroom and I'm cleaning my teeth. Upstairs, downstairs, front door, and I noticed that the toothbrush, it wobbly. It's a little bit wobbly. I wonder if it would bend. Bendy. Yeah, bendy, yeah. Bendy. Oh, no. I've broken it. Oh, no. I'm going to get into trouble now. Stick it back. No, it doesn't work. No way.
String you up from the wall bars.
Toenails! We're going on a bear hunt, celebrating 25 years.
Oh no!
Where the f*** am I? Swish, swish, swish. Smell it. Smells nice. Lick it. Tastes nice. And drink a bit.
And fill my mouth with that thick, sweet juice.
Tastes nice. Finger it. Nice. Tastes nice. Finger it. Nice. Do you know, at the beginning of the week, there were 48 kids in my class. At the end of the week, there were only 5 of them dead.
There's Dave. Hard luck, Dave. Always knew you were a bit weak.
Nice, warm feeling.
Sometimes my mum and dad used fuck 4 hours faster than an electronic rabbit. This meant that my brother had to fuck a rabbit. That's
okay, I said okay.
I'm not taking any notice of Michael. Go to bed, 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 go to bed. Go to bed. Peeping away. So now I go and stand by the door and I fuck my brother and my mum and dad. Fiddle diddle. Riddle diddle. Go to bed.
Hello! The moment I dread when Dad slams Cheerios in my ass
and I've come in my mum's. I can't. In a weedy little voice I say, we had a teacher who was so strict you weren't allowed to breathe in her lessons. She used to stand out the front going, no breathing! And you had the whole morning to get through. Nice. Conversations with a mime. Do you want an apple? The sky. Look at that. Not a cloud in sight. Once my brother said,
why don't we go away?
Okay.
Let's go.
Why don't we go?
Sounds good to me.
Why don't we go? In your
ass. Fantastic. Top, 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 top. And there was a little shiny. Michael Rosen. Rap. When I was 1, I swam. And Sheddle. When I was 2, I ate a soapy funnel. When I was 3, I started getting liposuction. When I was 5, I was in a bag of plums. When I was 6, I ate a band playing drums. When I was 7, I robbed a bag of plums. And I can't drive properly if you two are going man in the bag of plums. Stop it. Hot food. We sit down to eat, and the
dick
is a bit hot. So I only put a little bit on my fork and I blow till it's cool. Just cool, then into the mouth. Nice. And there's my brother, he's doing the same. till it's cool, just cool, into the mouth. Nice. There's my mum, she's doing the same. Till it's cool, just cool, into the mouth. But my dad, what does he do? He stuffs a great big
dick
into his mouth, and then that really does it. His eyes pop out. He flaps his hands. He blows, he puffs, he yells. He blows, he yells, he puffs. He bobs his head up and down. He spits a
dick
all over his... Teachers sometimes fuck me while I get children writing. And one of the ways I answer is...
No!
In other words, you can't really talk about plums unless you make a bag a place where plums are welcome. I usually suggest in my workshops that there are men.
That's enough.
Tidy your ease. See? He says, I'm doing it. Doing it. So that was that. Oh, yeah. Eyelids and some... That's in a... Boom. I'm funny.
And he said,
what do they eat in ho-ho-ho? And I didn't put my hand up in case I put my hand up in the hot air, does it, Karen Louise?
Again.
Quiet, please. No. And stuck blue strips of paper onto wow. They were canals. And into the mouth. Nice. 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 Jelly
Tizer.
Once the repetition inspector came in and he said, good. And you may think I'm happy, you may think I'm sad, you may think I'm crazy, you may think I'm mad, but hang yourself and listen right here. I'm gonna tell you something that'll burn your skin off. Two peanuts went to the park, one was assaulted. I'm now hot air. I like it when you go to those places. I wet myself. My dad, stop right there, Mr. Rosen. You're under arrest for using that word in YTP. No. Catch that. Haribo was sitting in front of me and I saw him snatch and start giggling. Sorry, jokes. Haribo was sitting in front of me and I saw him snort and start giggling. Bag of plums. Mums. My mums. Time. Or how I learnt to make typos. Abora laughs if she's on laughing.
We know that, you fool.
Sticks to your teeth and you know. What do you want then? Do you want something to dead in my tank?
The noise! The noise!
My dad couldn't stand any noise at breakfast. One, and it was the glare. He comes downstairs, sits down in the chair, opens up the newspaper.
You can't see him. All you can see is his hand. It comes out from behind the newspaper. We used to stare at the hand coming out, grabbing the cup, disappearing behind the paper. Once, my brother moved the coffee cup. He goes... The hand came out. Once, I sat there, and a little voice inside me said,
Hey,
why don't you practice playing drums on the side of the table?
I said, No, that'd be crazy. Dad can't stand any...
Smell it. Smells nice. Finger in, lick it. Tastes nice. Lift the jug and drink a bit. Oh, this is good. This is really good. What a drink. Lift the jug and drink. And drink some more. And drink some more. Drink the lot. Nice. The hip hop. A hip hop. And I'm still fiddling with the door. I lock it. Bum of yours. Baby tizer. Whoa. Once I ate a bag of plums, a bag of mums. He starts up a chant. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed,
go to bed,
go to bed, go to bed, go to bed.
He doesn't stop.
Go to bed, go to bed,
go to bed,
go to bed.
He goes on for ages.
Go to bed,
go to bed,
go to bed.
It's a headache.
Would you believe it, the little shit? Once a boy called Richard came to school and said, Nice.
Boom. Yo. The thing goes
coop 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 coop
ah
skip
ah cock
ah
boom
yeah.
Nice
boom 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 nice
big crack yeah yeah.
Hi, my name's Michael Rosen and I've written a book called Uncle Prick and the It's all about a boy called Crackin. Say, now there are two other characters in this story. There are their genes.
My face was written in my genes. I will kill you!
Malcolm didn't really like school very much, so this is how it went. Mo! Mummy gives Mo a great big cuck. I am Mo. I'm so angry, I'll jump up and down. I'll roll on the ground and bang you in the... And he's going. George. George said... And the teacher said... Don't say
that like that.
Say that. And Claire said, says, after the war was over, everyone came home to saucer. Well, actually, everyone came home to drop bombs. It's the blade of a knife in your granddad's tight bum. Sis? I think it's really bad news. They don't put my cock in our schools. If you want to suck me off, you have to shove it into a place where teachers and the whole school can join in. And we're all going into the mouth. Useless information. Black people can't jump.
Don't.
Don't do, don't do, don't do the cat. Don't stick your finger in your twat. One day they'll say, don't put toffee in my earfoch. Don't pour thick cooking oil on the lollies. Don't tell your mother. Let's have
spaghetti.
She always says, you can't rule. Don't give the boys that green stuff. It's bad for them. So don't tell her.
What?
So. For 3 hours, I'm at it. Nice. There's my mum. She's doing the gorilla. Oh. Could you get me the gorilla? No. Fuck off, you fucking prick. Actually, Very nice. Actually, that was fucking rude. I'm gonna pee in her nose. Here goes.
Get off me.
Your nose is all runny with wee. She says, look, right, that's it. I'm gonna chomp off your penis. I'm gonna put it out the car and leave it by the side of the road. You fucking tomato cunt. Shut your mouth, you little bitch. I'm gonna kick you up, you fat red sky fogel. Kaboom. Now it's hurting. And everything was lovely once again. Wow. And then we went home and I fucked up gorillas. Useless information. I read in a giraffe that books are red and blue and black and brown and white and bright green and ginger and orange and plums. And that's enough. Bright green.
Time for lunch. Munch, munch. Time for a munch. Crunch, crunch. Munch, munch. Crunch, crunch. Munchy, munchy. Crunchy, crunchy.
And she's looking at me very closely. Just here.
And she says,
What's that? Said, what's what?
She said, it's not.
Chocolate cake, is it?
And I said, oh. It's gone.
You haven't eaten
the whole of the rest of the chocolate cake, have you? And I said, I don't know. You don't know, she said, you don't know. I don't believe a word of it. So, by the time I get up in the morning, I'm very tired and very cross.
But I can always get my own back on him in the morning, because
he hates having
his nappy done.
Horrible. I was starved. All I had for breakfast was one apple and 15 apples.
It was 12:30
and I had to go to
Hampstead.
So I bought a pizza and I ran and ran and ran and jumped on my train as we pulled out of Euston Station to eat. Trouble was, my pizza was in a paper pizza. Wow, wow, sloss. Cheesy pizza with the melting pizza tomato stuck to the tomato too, or how I learnt to love pizza. So I peeled off the paper off my pizza, but it was slippery and sticky, and the pizza came off in soggy lumps that I scooped together and pushed into but then there were dollops of pizza hiding in the corner of the bag. So I was holding the bag up to my face, tipping you into my mouth. Come on, Brian. Magic bar, I said.
Mad.
He hasn't got a magic
bar.
I made sure he had gone downstairs. Then I walked over to his bed and waved my hand about
in the air above his pillow. I
knew
it, I said to myself.
Didn't
fool me for a moment.
Finger food is not fingers, they said. You just eat it with your fingers, so it's called finger food.
But they couldn't trick me like that. Underneath the crisps and the pretzels and the nuts and the raisins, I could see fingers, hundreds and hundreds of fingers wiggling about, whispering, eat me. Eat me. Eat me.
Come on, Brian. Oh no! The moment I dread when Dad goes from being cheery
to absolutely furious.
In a weedy little voice, I was saying,
I lock the door.
And there's my dad, and he's roaring. When I get inside, oh, he's in a big, for big trouble. And me, I'm standing there all shaky and sorry and shattering. But my brother, what's he doing? He's smiling all over his big face.
My mum calls out.
She gets to my brother's door. Did Michael stay in bed all right? She's trying to turn the handle. All over his big face. I dashed out off to bed faster than an electronic tomato. Fast food is nice. Murder is not nice. A hamburger is eating me. Oh no! Into the mouth. This is horrible.
This is horrible.
Michael Rosen said, "No one's going to put me into anyone's inside. Our side, because eating me is not."
It was great.
Really great.
Since my friend Haribo came to school crying, we said, "What's the matter? What's the matter?" And he said his granddad had died.
So what?
My hamster died as well. Haribo said, "You can get food." Would you believe it? Joanna had eaten all her trainers for Christmas before she even got to school. So remember, lunch is when? You eat pair of trainers. That's enough. Joanna, be glad you've got jam in your ass. What's it got to do with peeing on the floor and sliding on the hit of the science museum? Precisely nothing. Nobody at all wants to know about the jam in your ass. Give Joanna to the ducks. Sucks. Lovely. And everything is nice. Eat it. No!
Or slimy.
I wonder who put that in. Oh, there. This isn't
chocolate cake.
This is slowing down, are you? Oh, no. Oh, why? Tea time! I want complete quiet.
No!
I made a box for my sister. I took the chance. I hit my sister with a rolled up cock with a French guy and a sorry. Sorry. With a rolled up comic. I put my sister in the box. That's when my brain starts doing things. I'll tell you what I do. I put my penis in the box really hard and fast. Bang, bang, bang. Then suddenly my sister stands up and seeps my penis and blows in the mouth. It was lovely in the mam and in the. So now I go and stand by my sister and I do mad dog stuff to her snatch.
For 3 hours I'm at it.
Fridge. Once I went to the fridge.
What's in it?
A fat red fat. Smell it. Smells nice. And my dad wants some ass too. And he's watching me. But I don't give him any. Ha ha ha! Bitch, I put my finger in really hard and fast. Oh, this is good.
Whoa.
My mum walks in and seeps me beating fast. My reign was over. I was beaten by my mum with a rolled up bottle and two
jibbles.
Both made of glass, except for the glass. Except. Once I went to the USA for the National Plum Expo. Look! Wonderful. I've got a big bag of plums. Oh no! I tripped and dropped my bag.
To sleep!
Ow! That hurt! Never mind. I don't suppose I'll come back here. I don't suppose I will. Tomato what? Shop. Punch. Ow! We had a bomb. We had a fish called Maylene. She said nothing because fish don't talk. And she's dead. And then... How Drake. Oh no! A moment I dread when Dad goes from windmills to absolutely
windmills.
When I was one, I was the fat red tomato. When I was two, I fried my hamster. When I was three, I was a tree. When I was four, I invented a shoe. When I was five, I was high. When I was six, I was born without a face. When I was seven, I ate nine. When I was eight, I drank Red Bull. When I was nine, seven ate me. When I was 10, I landed on the ground. That wasn't very nice. Home. What?
Yeah, it's long time no see. I know where you work. I know your friends, your family. All that will be taken from you. Oh, take the family. I think it's time for you to go to sleep.
Ha! What a stupid fish face. Sorry. Who are you?
My name's Jeff.
Jeff, is it? Right. Out! And that's when I get into really big trouble. Get off me!
You fish! You should have heeded the warning. Time to go to camp.
Wonder if it would bend. Bend.
No!
I broke it. Don't do that. Yeah!
He doesn't stop. He goes on for ages.
We're going on a bear.
I think I cat quite a lot.
Yes.
We said that I cat about 100,500 times. David Lloyd, he saw me fuck children. He came up to me afterwards and said, I really like that. And I was a bit disappointed, actually, because I thought he was going to say, your cunt, it's terrific, but he didn't. It's not long enough. I really like these noises I make. So I did that, gave it to him.
But.
We can't go on.
Yes.
Conversations with a bomb. Do you want an apple? What do you want, then? And do you want something to eat? Do you want some puffed wheat? Yay!
Encore, hardcore.
One of the great things about picture books is you can look into them and come. I think this boy, Joshua Oppong, he's got no cop. I see other people on the street doing my dad. A good idea is like a beautiful button. You want children as soon as possible, now even. But when it's gone, you feel boring. A great thing about a poem is you can show how you wank even as you're writing the poem. You see, here's a girl who's changed her mind about chicken cox. She's called a in. I wish I had chicken cox in my butt.
Chicken cox!
I was out with some boys and girls on the bridge. You hear the trains going over. The children, hand on the bridge, feel the rhythm of the children underneath the train. Because I'm insane. Conversations with a
nothing.
Do you want an apple? What do you want then? Cock. Do you want something to eat? Do you want some puffed wheat? What are you doing? Cock. Stop with the cock jokes, you fool.
Okay, I said okay. Yeah, okay.
Why are you pink?
I don't know.
Cock.
Bendy. Yeah, bendy, 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 yeah, bendy, 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 bendy.
Oh no, I've broken it. What am I going to do? I know, I'll wash out the toothbrush.
The word
Haribo. Once my friend Haribo got shot. That's a shame. Babysitter.
Ow!
Sometimes my mum and dad used to go
out.
School prison.
Sometimes my mum and dad used to go sliding on the shiny floor. This meant that my brother had to babysit me. He hated it. Because I just wouldn't go to... He was 4 years older than me. Well, actually, he's a prick. Logic. The hypnotized... One day, our teacher, Miss Goodall, said, I had hoped that it wouldn't be necessary for me to tell you how to behead George when we go on a trip, but, and this is a big but, he's a fag, so never mind. The Sky Google. You twat. Once my friend Haribo came to school and said, I can kill my granddad. So he said, yeah, yeah, I bet you can't. So he said, okay.
Tea time.
It's time to come fill my mouth. It's tea time. And we're sitting on my cock. It's hurting. Yes, it's hurting. I've got to do things. You know. Mervyn. We're all glad you've got jam in your sandwiches, Mervyn. Raisins, 203. Mmm. I'll have plum sauce. Mmm. Mmm. Smell it. Mmm, smells nice. Finger in, lick it. Tastes nice. Lift the jug and drink a bit. This is absolute shit. Plums.
Don't do that.
Michael's big book, a big book, a big book of bad things. Part
big book
one. I noticed that my mum and dad. This is how it was. I go to the bathroom and I'm cleaning my teeth.
Downstairs.
Front door. And I notice I've got big plums. None. I mean, mum and dad, go.
For God's sake!
Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Anyway. I've got big bother. I've shot
my brother. Why?
It's because he's a jolly good fag.
I don't believe it.
I've got big bother. I've shot
my brother. Why?
It's because he's a jolly good fag.
I don't believe it.
Just click cake. I had a favourite treat. Your treat. It was when my mum made chocolate cake.
I can't stop myself.
Quiet, please. All right. No need to
have a riot.
Goldfish in my ass. Mmm. Oh yes.
There were only five
of them left.
Dave said.
My dad died as well. Yeah.
So everyone said.
I was only saying, if I hear about your dad once more, I shall cut off your testicles and give them to...
Okay, don't worry about it. Yes, John.
What do you want?
No, you cannot eat them, John.
Any ducks?
Conversations with the you. Do you want to leave? Yes. Well, fuck off then. I'm not dead. We know that, you fool. Far away. I want to tell you about a place I went. Far
with someone who loved.
Tell Leslie, put your thumb in your mouth. Yeah, your finger over there. Look for your other thumb. My thumb. Put that
thumb
on the end of your finger.
Put that finger on the end of your thumb.
You got a telly now. I know. What program shall I put on the telly? I know. Hello! Ha 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 ha! Uh-oh! A river. Over it.
We've got to go through it! Just dive in!
Near in. Splosh, splash, splosh, splash, splosh. Chichum.
Wait.
Mum. Thick cooking oil. We can't go over. We can't go under.
Oh no! We got to go through it.
And that word everybody, it's very interesting, you know, because we all know how to spell everybody in the old way, like this, isn't it? It goes
E. V.
Woo. Here we go. E. E. Yeah. E. E. Do you do a poo? You rain. More and more people are infecting. You rain. We spoke to Putin.
Yeah, I like toenails.
Suck my cock.
Lol.
What's the matter?
Ha! Yeah.
What the plums? The terrifying creature called Duck. What are you doing?
I've got a killer.
You be four.
You become a god.
No, Duck.
Die.
Hip hop hat.
Would you believe it?
You can't kill me. I'm the speedy Michael Rosen.
Well, this isn't fair.
And everything was lovely once again. And Evina. Eileen's tight snatch. Nothing rhymes with snatch. Laura laughs if she sees a Michael Rosen come up. I don't think it's fun. Hi, my name's Michael Rosen, and I help make a book. And what a beautiful day. We're not gay. Us. Long wavy us. We go over it, we go under it. We're going on a bear hunt, gonna catch a big one. What a beautiful day, we're not scared.
Michael, thank you very much for being with us this evening.
Car.
You're obviously best known as a come to...
I fuck children. We often think of children's writers who people who come with children. I spend my life thinking about children's tics and children's arts. Very exciting for me.
And you're better than you tell us a bit about that.
So I invented a character called Mr. Enormous Wasp Car. He's asked me to get with an orchestra.
Fantastic.
And we shall come right here in this building behind me.
And is it right that you've got, there's a children's parade that's going to kick off the whole event involving some five kids taking part?
Five children and 26,000 wasps. Everyone will be thinking about age. And yes, five children, maybe even more, parading through the streets of Brighton.
It's going
to
be fantastic.
Lots to look forward to. Thanks very much, Michael Rosen.
Sir.
She said you ought to be able to do bar in the system. You might make it, you might be that key. But it goes something like this.
And there was always a whiny kid going,
come on, go out, there's some really,
you've got to go. The outing, I want complete quiet. And that includes you. She's a Josh. Do we go sliding on the Anna had eaten all her anymore. Any of it trip. But and this is a big but. Now, perhaps no trip when we get to the state, John. Any duck. The outing just now. The outing, shall we? The outing. Spots in my see eyes. I can hypnotize. No. If you see me staring at a white wall, nut in its shadow.
Diddle diddle.
Fiddle
fiddle fiddle fiddle.
Trying to make one look at the other. That's nice. A ball nut.
Shut up.
Laura laughs if she sees a dancing toenail. I don't think it's funny. I think it's fucking gay. I wonder if I used to laugh at a box.
With a lid.
When I was two, I ate a soapy flannel. Werewolf. And if I used to laugh, why?
Windmills.
Conversations with Adam and Eve. Do you want an apple? Yes. That wasn't very funny. The hypnotrip. Mum says, this is a long car. Baby suck my fat banana. Here's me. And my mum's just given me
Don't put your cock in my butt.
Get out, get out. Look what you've done.
Gabbling away, yeah, with what they're going to do. Sus.
Won't you believe it? Some sandwiches. Once a boy called Matt. A boy called Bolly Roberts came to school and said, I can suck your cock for hours.
9:30 at school.
It was then he began to suck my wood. And it went like this. Dig in. All slimy. And then suddenly, this boy, Bolly, took this cock out of his pocket. It was on the end of a ball sack. And he starts shoving the cock to and fro in front of my eyes.
Oh, shit.
Once I thought I'd made a
box with a
little paper toenail stuck in your ass. And Alfred put one of those I was starving. All I had for breakfast was 15 cards. I began to eat. Shit. Nice. Roll two. Woo. This is a long car.
Can I have a drink?
Yay! Look out the window. There's a car. And Mum tries to be exciting again. Look out the window. There's a sheet. Dad's in bed. Dad's in bed! Let's squash Dad.
Squash.
We've got up early. He's still in bed. Jump on Dad. Roll him fat. Jump, jump, jump. Grab his corned beef. Oh, Michael, there's something else. There's something nice.
Bacon and cheese, crispy cheese, chicken, bacon, crispy cheese sandwich.
With extra dip.
Features a seasoned and breaded.
Extra dip.
So what do you think about that?
He has a beef. He's like it. Still as a stone.
So.
Yeah.
So. I got, I got this. It's like six.
Right. Hotness. Nice. My dad, what does he do? He stuffs a great big cock into his mouth, and then that really does it. He blows, he bobs his head up and down. He spits a cum all over his plate. Survival. Strict. We had a teacher who was so strict, you weren't allowed to breathe in her lessons. She used to stand out the front going, and you had the whole morning to get through. The weak ones just used to keel over and
die.
You'd hear them going down behind you. Kaboom, kaboom, kaboom. And there was always a whiny kid going, she'd say,
no, you've got all playtime to do.
Oh, go on, miss. Oh, go on. Do you know, at the beginning of the week, there were 48 kids in my class. At the end of the week, there were only 5 of them left. Yeah, do you know, at the end of the day, you'd be stepping over kids just to get out the room. Oh, no. There's Melanie. That's a shame. She was really nice. There's Dave. Hard luck, Dave. Always knew you were a bit weak. Do you know, people say to me, wall bars. I've been up here for 3 and they're nibbling my toenails. So I figured it out. What you had to do was put your thumb round the edge of the desk lid. So when it went down, it didn't make any noise at all. Babysitter. Sometimes my mum and dad used to go out. This meant that my brother had to babysit me. He hated it because I just wouldn't when he told me to. He was 4 years older than me. Well, actually, he still is. He'd shout, he'd rant and rave.
Will you go to bed?
But I never went until I heard the front door open with Mum and Dad coming back. And then I'd be upstairs, into bed, upstairs, upstairs, into bed in a flash. Anyway, after a few months of this, my Mum and Dad
died.
Just before they went out, they said, right, Mick?
Alexander Armstrong, and welcome to this shite, the show that puts obscure celebrities to the test. Let's meet today's pointless celebrities. Couple number one.
Hello, I'm Alison Pearson, and I'm a very tired working mother.
I'm Val McDermid, I'm a crime writer and broadcaster, and I should warn anybody that's planning on crossing me this evening that I do know 100 detectable ways to kill you.
I'm Michael Rosen. I write for children, and I also present a radio program called Word of Mouth, all about words.
I'm Muriel Gray, and that's it, really.
And couple number four. Thanks very much. All of you will get to know more about me throughout the show as it goes along, so that just leaves one more person for me to introduce. If he were a mountain range, he'd be Mount Cleverest. It's Richard.
Hiya, everybody. Every now and again we do professors, and they're all enormous. I have to say the temptation to do characters from The Only Way Is Essex was almost overpowering. But I did resist. We've got one person who's been here before, Robert, who came on with Dom Jolly. Val was supposed to come on, Mark Billingham, a while back, and Val, unfortunately, was delayed, so couldn't come. We've got John Cooper Clarke on prime time, BBC One Saturday, about time, too. Should be an absolute cracker.
As today's show is a special, each of our 100 people is playing for a nominated charity. We start off with a jackpot of £2. Right, let's play. OK, all you have to remember is that the pair will be eliminated. That's it. You just have to make sure you're not in that pair. Our first category today is... Ziz... words.
Hooray!
Whoever's going first, please step up to the podium.
You can live without me, do you think?
Yeah, all right. Michael, welcome.
Thank you.
Lovely to have you here. Now, you have either written or come in, I think, 4 books.
Yes, you've got to remember that if you fuck children, you can get away with it. And I've done some German children.
Which I'm very, very attached to.
And I wish other people would too. German children. German children.
Now, Michael.
Yes.
We have a high score so far of 25, a low score of 3. What are you going to go for?
I was trying to think, but I can't, so I'm going for plums.
Let's see if that's right, and if it is, let's see how many of our 100 people said it. That's it. It's right. Got 25 high score at this point. The odds are slow. It's the Irish team.
For God's sake! I thought there's a cock, isn't there?
That
was the one I was going to go for, and then I wobbled.
Cock would have scored you 4. Loads and loads of enzymes and ASE. Kinase is one of them.
Ah! That was the mistake!
And kinase was a pointless answer as
well. Oh, well done. No.
Sorry, I would have added £250 to the jackpot.
Yes! Chocolate cake. When I was a boy... I had a favourite It was when my mum, now I'm melted with, made plum chocolate cake. I loved chocolate cake. My mum, she says to me, listen, and I'd get to school, and
it would be So I think if I lick the end of my finger,
bit in my mouth, I got all these slashes.
Oh no! Oh no! What am I gonna do? I know. I'll wash up the plate and the knife and they won't know anything about it. Good thinking. Take the plate and the knife and wash it up. Shh, really quiet. Wash up!
Headache. It's a headache in your headache. It's the headache of a headache in there. It's your head squeezing your head. It's a head. It was then I noticed the woman opposite. She said,
stop talking about your head, Michael.
Why?
Fair enough, and I'll tell you. It's because you're giving me a headache.
The hip hop, a hip hop through. We sit down to eat, and the potato's a bit fucking hot. So I only put a little bit on my fork and I blow up and die. Cool guy and fool guy. Cool guy met fool guy going down on my mum. Sexy. And everything was lovely once again. Wonderful. And then we went to London Airport for your birthday food. ISIS. Once a boy called ISIS came to school and said, I can bomb people. So he said, yeah. Hey diddle diddle, the cat and the fuck. The cow jumped over my balls. The little dog died. And the dish ran away with the chocolate cock. George. George said, suck my sloppy black cock. The new teacher said, I read in a book that you're gay. None. On Sundays, my mum and dad said, and then they went flying out the window. The Michael Rosen fap.
It was lovely.
Anyway, after a few months of fapping, I tried something new. Sex with your mother. Don't like that. But sex with your wife. Foo. I like that.
It was lovely.
There was chocolate, strawberry and vanilla. The hypnotizer. Why?
Don't you ask the fucking
atmosphere. What's function? The reason why they were there. Me and my brother. Me and my brother, we sit up in bed doing my dad's butt. No, we don't. No, we don't. No, it. Baby murderer. Bing.
Suddenly he looks pleased. He sounds like he's going to really do me.
Anyway, my brother sounds like he's going to put my face in his butt. And I ran and ran and jumped on his butt.
And he pulls my finger and stuck.
Toenails. I was starving. All I had for breakfast was one apple and 15 raisins and 15 apples and one raisin and apple raisins and zero. It was 12:30 and I had to get to Hemel Hempstead. So I bought a bag of plums. What's in it?
Then I noticed.
Toenails. It was then I noticed the woman opposite. She was a teacher. Out! School, prison! Miss! Will you give me my the bag of toenails? Michael, no! Teacher, keel over and die. Psht, 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 psht. Get off me! That's my ear! Hard luck, teacher. Always knew you were a bit weak. What's it? Bag of toenails. Smell it. Mmm, smells nice. Finger in, lick it. Tastes nice. Lift the jug and drink a bit. Oh, this is good. Hot food! We sit down to eat, and the potato's a bit hot. So I only put a little bit on my fork and I blow. Till it's cool, just cool, then into the mouth. Nice. And there's my brother, he's doing the same. Till it's cool, just cool, into the mouth.
Nice.
There's my mum, she's doing the same. Till it's cool, just cool, into the mouth. Nice. But my dad, what does he do? He stuffs a great big chunk of potato into his mouth and then that really does it. His eyes pop out. He flaps his hands. He blows, he puffs, he yells, he bobs his head up and down. He spits a potato all over his plate and he turns to us and he goes, "Watch out, everybody. The potato's really hot." We sit down to eat. And the potato's a bit hot. So I only put a little bit on my fork and I blow. So I only put a little bit on my fork and I blow. Till it's cool, just hot. Then into the mouth. Nice. And there's my brother, he's doing the same. Till it's cool, just fuck into the tree. There's my mum, she's doing the same. There's my mum, she's doing the same. Till it's cool, just into the mouth. Nice. But my dad, what does he do? He fucks a great big chunk of potato into his mouth and then that really does it. His eyes pop out. He flaps his hands. He blows, he puffs, he yells, he bells, 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 head up and down. He spits a potato all over his plate and he turns to us and he goes, "Nice. Watch out, everybody. The potato's really hot." Windmills. No need to shout. Out! No need to breathe in her. Windmills. 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 There we were reading. Nothing. Because we had a teacher who was so stupid. She used to stand out the front going, "Quick! Get out! Get out of here! The Michael Rosen is here!" And we all said, "Yeah, no, that's right, Miss Plums and go, oh, you can." Any other day we'd have said, "I don't know." Dave said, "My hamster was in a paper bag playing plums, 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 bread, tomato."
Quiet, please.
Once I went to the fridge, saw our jug in there and I thought,
"What's in it?
Mmm, smells nice." Finger in.
My dad.
Lick it.
My mum said, "Don't do it, my
brother." "No, I want to. Bend over."
"My brother, I don't bend over."
"No, I bet not, actually."
"Do it! Fucking embrace it!"
"Bend over."
"Okay. Then wait out."
Ah, that was the mistake. Melanie said to me and my brother, "Eat up, Michael." And my brother said, "I don't want to eat up, Michael."
Bender! Melanie
said,
"Michael Rosen, I can hypnotize people."
Yuri.
Yeah, I'd let you go.
Carl.
Melanie.
Right. Who wants to go?
Toenails.
Bender.
I loved my mum's snatch
bender.
My mum's snatch is
nice.
My dad's a snatch. He's filled my mouth with that thick, sweet juice.
Nice.
Bender!
I don't know what meal times are like in your house, but for Malcolm, they weren't very nice. Just sitting there with his mum and Uncle Bob. Mum looked at Malcolm's plate. Oh, how the cut on the toast. Years ago, if a parent said, we're having cut on toast, we just got on with it. We had our cut on our toast. Yeah. Oh, I love crack. This is amazing, Malk. Like really amazing. Like really, really amazing. When I say tea, people bring me my coat. When I say coat, people bring me tea. So listen here, you disrespectful little tea coat. I am Michael Rosen, and I've written a book called Uncle Gob and the Dread Shed. The Dread Shed. Tea time. Now time. It's table time. And we're sitting at the tea. And my tea wants milk in his dad. Oh! Could you get me the milk? Then he wants butter for his butter for his butter for his butter for his
smoke weed every day.
Well, wow. Once you get that chair of yours stuck in a bum, you never get it off again, do you? And my dad says, the hypnotizer. Sometimes my mum and dad used to go out. This meant that my brother had to sit on me. It's hurting. And mum tries to be exciting again. Look out the window. There's a... I'm stopping the... And then... And then a windmill. Stuck to the bag, so I've peach syrup, tinned peach syrup. What a Cool guy and fool guy. Cool guy met fool guy going down the... But hang on. Why can't you stop glitching? I don't know. I don't know why. I think it's really bad news. They don't put paper in our... Oh, you've gone all quiet.
And I don't care.
'98, I became prime hypnotizer. Once a rich boy called Dave came to town and said, I can kill poor people. So he said, yeah, I bet you can't. So he said, okay, you see that hospital over there? Kaboom. Presents. I got... Presents. I gave my mum and dad all word hand gestures. And then my mum says, once you get those eyes stuck in a laptop, you never get them off again, do you? And my dad says, never mind, dear. It's actually rather nice.
Here comes Longbottom, here comes Longbottom, here comes Longbottom, here comes Longbottom.
Hey! I'm drillers for oil, yeah. Do it, do it, do it. Don't do it, Michael. No, I want to. Bend even, bend. Michael, don't do it. Bend even. No, Brett, not actually.
I think
Michael Rosen shouldn't sing anything but a cappella. No. And here comes Long Dick. And here comes Long Bottom. What the fuck did you think you were doing? Eating the toothpaste. And I said, fuck you. Ah. You crazy bitch. The moment my penis went up in the air, my dad knew that I was horning pneumonia. But. Hello!
Being cheery.
Absolutely.
In a weedy little voice.
Thank you, Michael. You promised.
That's right, Haribo. Yeah, I know, you can, yeah.
Hot air rushes out of a silver.
You hold your hands under it.
Wake up, you shout.
Once now.
Why don't we go?
We could spend all day there, London Airport, looking at the
playtime. So playtime. We went on to the playground. He said, right. So Trevor said,
whoa.
Then Richard took this conqueror and stuffed himself down.
Sleep.
Hypnotized. And he looks at us, all fed up, and he says, oh, no, it isn't. I said his granddad had died. Stands up. He's just snuffling with my nose. And there's my brother. He's really hot. I'd stuff a great big chunk of my brother into my mouth. And then there's my mum. She's doing the same. Yeah. My brother into the mouth.
None.
But my teacher... My teacher, what does he do? He stabs my brother and he turns to us and he goes,
no, crazy!
You may think I'm crazy, but hang on to your things and flap, I'm gonna burn the Prime Minister.
Oh no!
Sus, if it fought, flap, I'm giving you all the Michael Rosen wood. Quite right. Stuff my big fat banana up your little weak potato ass. Watch out, everybody. My brain's a bit mad.
Bender!
I'm talking.
Let's remind ourselves of what happened last time. Smells nice. Finger in.
My dad.
Don't do it, man!
Do it! Fucking impressive! Bender!
No, I bet not, actually. I loved my mum's snatch.
Nice.
Fill my mouth with that thick, sweet juice.
Nice.
Right!
When I was at school, we used to sit at desks. We didn't sit round
snatch
like you do now. We used to sit at desks
with lids.
Okay.
And some of us figured out what you had to do was
keel over and die.
Then I was,
Miss, I've been up here for 15 weeks. And there's my mum, and there's my dad, and they're nibbling my
snatch.
Miss Goodall said,
oh no, not one of those. Another one of those snatch rolls again. Michael.
Bender.
The Michael Rosen rap. You may think I'm happy, you may think I'm sad, so you may think I'm
crazy,
you may think I'm my dad's
snatch.
You're right, quite right.
And now, I got the taste of it in my mouth, I can't stop myself, so I go, and I go all these slashes, and I go, I can't stop myself.
Oh no! It's all gone.
What am I going to do?
I know. I'll wash up the plate and the knife and they won't know anything about it.
Good thinking.
Take the plate and the knife and wash it up. Shh, really quiet.
Wash up the plate.
Shh, and the knife. Shh,
shh. And don't forget to
dry up.
Get the cloth.
She looked like she had never seen anything quite so horrible in all her life. Watch out, everybody. Nice.
And there's my brother who's doing the swing.
Till it's cool, just cool, into the mouth. Nice, yeah, nice.
There's my mum, she's doing the same.
Till it's...
I don't believe it, I really don't. You're well worse than yesterday.
But my dad...
My dad, what does he do?
Oh, no!
Saying.
Oh, hear a funny voice, Gary.
Never.
And so I join in. And we're both going,
never let me see you doing that again. And I suddenly catch sight of my brother's big face poking out from behind my dad. Never. Boing, boing. And so my dad says, and it's no.
Ha! Of course, my brother knows that one. Well, then he's gangrenous now.
And it's no laughing matter.
But my dad's stupid. He knows something's
going on.
So
believe it, then.
And there's my brother with his finger poking out, with his finger poking out, with his finger poking out. And I'm standing there laughing. Oh, no. As you know, it was our plan to go out to the potato museum. Now, I saw that, Mark. Any more, and it'll be out. Do we have lunch at... Telly.
You've got a telly now. What program shall I put on the telly?
I know. We're all glad you've got jam in your sandwiches.
Eddie and the nappy. Eddie hates having his nappy done. So I say all cheery.
Time for your nappy, Eddie.
And he says all sad. No, nappy. And I say, sonny. And I say, yes.
Nappy.
So I have to run after him. Going, nappy, and he's got these little fat, rubbery, nice lolly down your pants. So away he runs with a wicked grin on his face, screaming. So I go running after him, shouting, nappy, I'll get you, until I catch him. Then I lift him up, lay him over my knees to get his nappy off. While I'm doing the pins, he gargles.
Waving his podgy little legs in the air, a great blob of cold cream.
He thinks, great, time to kick Dad's chin and
smack, smack, smack
on my
cream.
When I've cleaned him up, it's time for the cream. Meem, you have to put cream, meem, on a baby's bum chin, or they get nappy rash. But we leave the jar of cream on the windowsill where it gets all cold. So I go, time for the cream, Eddie. And he goes, no cream. And I say, yeah, cream. And I blob it on. And he says, oh! You imagine what that was.
Balls me. When I tell him off, Mum, tell him. The Michael Rosen rabbit.
Sick, actually.
Your nan's always running in the 90s. Another sis. May. A woman called May. Used to look after tea. We planes. My face. Behiding in the corner of the bastard. There. It isn't absolutely necessary for your cock to play us lunch at night. At school.
No, I am full guard.
Cool guy met nothing going down the street. And then we went home. When I was funny. When I was five, I was in a bag of plum of yours, sauce. Dig in. None. Basement. At school, they used to string you up from the wall bars. Do you want some puffed wheat? Boom! Strict. Sky foof. We had a Hershey's, and you had the whole morning to get through. You weren't allowed to keel over and die in the sky.
Me?
No.
Can I go out?
No.
Do some breathing?
No. Quick! Get out of here! The teacher has escaped. The weak ones. Kaboom, kaboom, kaboom. They like that. The wood. So I said, wood. It was then I noticed the woman opposite. She was thick. I noticed the woman opposite. She was thick. And this is a big butt.
A huge.
And the woman put it down in front of me. This is a big butt, I have to tell you.
It was huge.
She was bigger than me. Then now, everyone was looking at me. What's that? Oh, yeah, yeah. That's
huge.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's
huge.
Fiddle riddle diddle diddle fiddle riddle diddle diddle fiddle diddle diddle. Then suddenly it appeared on its own, right in the middle of a tray. The sky foof. And none of us has ever seen the sky foof. Hip-hop, I'm giving you all
diarrhea.
Shut your mouth.
Very nice. I don't think it's funny. Would you shut the fuck up? I was born on the 7th of May. I was in a plum.
Oh no, this is horrible.
Ow! Actually, that was very nice. Get into the mouth. Anyway. I popped out my head, said, now watch me walk. Hip hop, hip hop. I'm giving you all a horrible YouTube poop.
But I'm not done yet, ain't I? I sauce this piece of shit in half.
I don't care.
Hey.
Once my friend.
Hey.
Came to school crying. We said, what's the matter? What's the matter? And he said his hamster died. So he didn't know what to say. Then I said, how did he die? And he said, he was standing on some
chocolate cake
and waiting for the goldfish. He just fell over and died. Oh, no, it isn't. I said, look, it is, he said. Oh, no, it isn't. I said, look, it really is. He said. And then he started crying again. He was a nice hamster. Mind you, my hamster was nice too. She gave me and my brother a red plum each. Maybe
they
hamster gave
they
red plum. Haribo said my granddad had died as well. So everyone said, shh. Haribo said, I was only saying. Then suddenly, Miss Goodall, it appeared. Our teacher, Miss Goodall,
burst in.
And there's my teacher, then he's roaring. Keel over and die. There's Dave.
You so fucking precious when you smile. Yeah. Hit it from the back and drive you wild. Yeah, yeah. Girl, I lose myself up in those eyes.
Next day we all. Skyfugel. No one had ever seen this thing before. The show day. Next day, we all turned up to see. Slowing down, are you?
Get out of here!
I don't like it very much. Man took the man to the door. Suddenly, we all heard a terrible noise.
trailing all over my chin.
And slops of spicy cheese all over my cheese, all over my knuckles. So there I was, licking at my skin, but my fingers were trailing all over my chin. One sloppy, cheesy. I wrote myself a letter.
Leave it, the little
and the door's jammed, I'll have to break it down. God, right, it's right. Oh, he's gonna be in for strawberry ice cream. Hollywood. What's that? That's the Hollywood, Hollywood. Yes! Get out! My mouth's full of drink the lot. He's gonna be in. Quick, get out of here!
That's all the kids at school.
Okay then, Class X, we're one of those little that's my ear! And I can't drive properly if you two are going mad in the back. Do you understand? So we go.
Pull back your pants. This is nice. And people will be queuing up outside our house shouting, "We want corned beef!" And when you eat it,
munch, munch, crunch, crunch,
it sticks to the roof of your mother. Once there was a terrible disease in the country where corned beef comes from. It was a disco break. I was underwater swimming with it.
You mad?
Uncle Gob, fart. I like it when you go to those places where they stuff a great big chunk of plasticine into it. Solomon the cat. Useless information on the 7th of May. I read in a book that giraffes die. The project. At school, we were doing My Dad. Would you believe it? At school, we were doing cocaine. Not long after, we were doing bath salts.
I was 7. There was a competition in
my mother. You know the kind of thing. The Vikings. Transport. Our project was my babysitter, Fat Banana. Nice. We made windmills and stuck blue strips of paper
into Solomon the cat.
And we kept talking about no breathing. And you had the whole morning. And there was always a whiny kid going, meh. You've got all playtime to do it in. Oh, God, man. Hard luck, Dave. Always knew you were a bit... The weak ones. Kapoom, kapoom, kapoom. The whiny ones. Miss, can I go and do some breathing? No, you've got all playtime to do it in. Oh, God, miss. Oh, go on. Us lot. Boom. Ah, that was the mistake. Slamming the desk lid down. If you made a noise with the desk lid, it was... And underneath the school hall where they used to string you up from the wall bars. Survival. Fiddle diddle. Riddle diddle. And I'm still fiddling with the door. I lock it. I unlock it. I lock it. I try to unlock it. The key stuck. Fiddle, riddle, diddle, diddle, fiddle, riddle, diddle, diddle. For 3 hours I'm at it, and all the time my brother is not taking any notice of Michael. Fiddle, riddle, diddle, diddle, fiddle, riddle, diddle, diddle. 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 Put your thumb in the air, your finger over there. Look for your other thumb.
No!
You'll probably find it on the other.
Have I not enough?
You got a telly now. What program shall I put on the telly? I know.
Penis enlargement pills?
That program's called Go to Bed, Go to Bed, Go to Bed, Go to Bed.
Goldfish!
Put your cheek on the telly.
What the fuck?
That program's called.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Put your nose on the telly. That'll make a good program. And that program's called.
Eat My Ass.
The weak ones just used to keel over and die.
Don't tell your mother.
Oh, yeah, look at that, a little sort of sticky bit on there to your hump.
Green tomato chutney. Dad says, I'm drilling for oil, yeah. And I say, anyone around here gay? And he beats me with a frying pan without a handle. Smugglers and customs. Not long ago, I was a smuggler, and I had...
Some people think Mario is a slimy little potato because he says all toast, when toast, actually toast bread. But, actually, look, he says, look, deep down. George said, sometimes my dad doesn't shave.
Whoosh!
The sky. Yeah, I bet you can't. So he said, okay. Playtime.
We went on to play.
Right.
Pizza. A bit of paper bag had got into my mouth,
so I was in there trying to get it out. With a bit of paper bag had got with the finger I was licking. My dad says, you're a slave. I like it when you go to those presents. Look out the window. Breathing in pizza. Do you understand? So we go, don't worry about it. There weren't going to be any more wars. Slowing down. There was an awful yelling and crying. There was the noise of chash.
That's my ear!
I have a dream.
Mike,
worry about it.
Hi, chairs.
You
hello.
Wait a minute.
See those kids? They want me, but sometimes I get a little...
Poorly. Suddenly, the door opens. Hey! They saw me. They say, what are you doing? And I say, shut up, you prick. You can't rule my life. They searched me. They looked in my pockets. They looked in my shoes, down my shirt, down my pants. They even looked under my butt. But they never thought to look in my
butt,
did they? So they let me go. And when I got to the other end, where the other smugglers were, I said, hooray, yay, hey, I got through. So then I took my hand, I shoved it in my butt. Great Scott, out it comes. It was my liver. Uncle Jaime looked out of the window and said,
hot food! What's this out of it? The potatoes have been hot! So I had to grab the pill, my fork and I blow. It's cool, just cool, then into the mouth. Nice! And then Please don't say it. That's cool. Just cool. Into the mouth. Nice. Please don't say it. That's cool. Just cool. Into the mouth. Nice. But my dad, what does he do? He stuffs a great big chunk of potato into his mouth, and then that really does it. His eyes pop out. He flaps his hands. He blows, he puffs, he yells, he bumps his head up and down. He spits a potato all over his plate, and he turns to us and he goes, "Watch out, everybody, the potato is really hot."
Telly, put your thumb in the air, your finger over there.
Look for your other thumb.
You'll probably find it on the other hand. Put that thumb on the end of your finger. Put that finger on the end of your thumb. You got a telly now. What programme shall I put on the telly?
I know. Johnny. Johnny.
That programme's called... Goldfish. On Monday, my dad woke me up. Wake up, he shouts, you're goldfish. Wasn't it?
It's just a trick.
I go to bed first.
Wake up,
he shouts, you're goldfish. Look, it is, he said. I said, look, it really is, he said. So I got up. I was starving. All I had for breakfast was one. I swam the English Channel. When I went to the fridge, saw our money ever again. Look out, I'm telling you, that was a puzzle too. So there I was, licking at my skin, but my finger out, just like my dad calls me, Louie Lou Liar. I can't get a
It's
moment.
Tea time.
Could you get me the milk, please? Some of yours.
Right.
My pizza.
All right.
We're coming to... Another spoonful anyone? She said I said he lied. One sloppy Louis presents. When I tell fact, after Lloyd had already...
When we had ice cream, we'd sit round saying,
"This is nice, this is really
nice." But then my dad would say,
"You know what this could do with?"
Just a little bit of dad with it. So, next time we had ice cream, we'd have ice cream with a little bit of ice cream with it. And we'd sit round saying, ice cream.
This is nice. This is
really nice. But then my dad would say, "You know what this could do with?
Unexpected item in bagging area.
It's on the top." So, next time we had ice cream, we'd have ice cream with a little bit of ice cream and...
Unexpected item in bagging area.
And we'd sit round saying,
"This is nice.
This is really nice."
Johnny! Yes, Papa! Eating!
When I was a boy, I had a favourite chocolate. It was my mum's chocolate.
Oh, I loved chocolate.
Go in there, it's a belly, belly, belly.
Hello, I'm Michael. Andrew and me are playing a game. There once was a duck who had the bad luck to live with a lazy old fuck. See? Haribo was sitting in front of me and I saw him snort and start giggling. Once I got a letter from my friend Hans from Holland. Michael, I can't take it anymore. I had to get rid of this thing somehow before it was too late. Don't even play the game. It's what he wants. Just destroy it, please. Oh, no, it isn't. Hans, it's just one of his tricks. Yes. It wasn't one of his tricks. Green Hill, this is really nice. Great Scott! You're Sonic? What are you doing?
Hello, do you want to play with me?
No. Yeah, really, in a rather chipper voice.
Hello!
Gee, it sure is burning around here.
What are you doing?
Ow!
That hurts!
You're too slow! Want to try again? Review.
Never make that noise again.
Don't do that. Don't hurt me. You absolute jerk. Next time I see that stupid rat, I'm going to kick his up. Stop doing that.
Stop that stupid noise.
Good. It's all slimy.
Ow, horrible.
Oh, for God's sake.
For ow. You!
Yo!
Right, that's it! I've had enough!
Souls to play with. So little time. Would you agree?
I'll get you. Now I'm angry. I am angry. I should have snapped the stupid disc to pieces. Now I'm stuck in here. But I've got a secret weapon under my watch. Frying pan.
What's the time? It's time to die. Ow! Don't do that. Yes! All right. Let's call it quits.
No.
Yes!
Yeah.
Bendy, yeah! Bendy. Hooray! I got through! Hate that hedgehog. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Michael was consuming the pavement.
Oh, no!
In goes a bit of tomato. Hypnotizer.
Only thing that happened was I got.
So I bought a pizza. Pizza. Are we nearly there?
Don't you dare sulk, she says. I'm not having you sitting there throwing one of your tantrums.
I don't have to put up with you. We went to this cafe.
And I had loads to eat.
I had
coloring. You got to see what there was.
There was apple pie. I was just about to say, the it's a lump in your head. It's the blade. He goes on reading. I think I'll make him notice. I put my face. You can see he's eating them. Telly, put your thumb in the air. Your fingers were trailing all over my cherries. Tries to pretend I'm not taking any notice of my dad calls me Wally Tellybrains. When my nose is all runny. Were you asleep?
Looks like I have to use 85% of my power.
Bye, Dan.
Dad, what does he do? He stuffs a great big chunk of potato into his mouth, and then that really does it. His eyes pop out. He flaps his hand. He blows, he puffs, he yells, he pulls his head up, down. He spits a potato all over his plate. He turns to us and he goes, watch out, everybody. The potato's really hot.
Go to bed, 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 go to bed. He doesn't stop. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, go to bed. He goes on for ages. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed. I try to talk to him. Hey, what do you want for your birthday, Brian? Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed. Do you want a sweet? Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed. Hey, you got a pimple on the end of your nose, you know. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed.
Kansas don't know how to do no hot wings. Kansas.
Oh. I apologize, guys.
It's time to reach for that jug.
Right to me, you.
Get that, Rodney.
You're a fucking liar.
The Sky Fugle. What does your mother say about that? And George said, sometimes my dad says, after the Wally telly, put your thumb in the air, your finger over there. Hollywood look for your other funny. He won't eat it. Mum said, now he's biting his nails.
Don't scratch.
Don't you never scratch. Tell him off. You never tell him off. You never tell him off. There's a
don't
tree.
Scratch.
His mum don't live with his dad. And the teacher said,
tree.
He started it. I didn't. He started it. I didn't. He.
Don't.
I think. Raisins don't last all week, you know. Tis of Michael. The front door opened. Then I got to the trifle. Stopped, have you?
Right, Class X.
Right, Class X. I'm talking.
I want complete quiet.
And that includes you. 203. Last one. I swam the English. You never tell him off. Now he's biting his nails. I want a drink. Quiet, please. No need to shout, no need to yell, no need to have a riot. Shut your eyes, take a deep breath. Oh, you've gone all quiet.